So the yen been giving some nice movement all of last week. So guess what? We're gonna take advantage of this and exploit it, milk it some more. Without a delay, let's dive straight into it. Wagwan, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is dreycosting. It's the first time over here. What we do over this channel is to analyze the financial market, like chop it up in pieces, so each and everyone can understand. You know we do it on Sundays, guys. Chart markup. Yo, I'm really excited for today's markup. Yeah. Remember the merch link in the description. Straight balling shirt. I really like this design. You know what I mean? Support the movement. Support the dreycosting movement. Trust me, this movement is gonna be crazy. It's been going good, and I'm not gonna stop until I can impact every single life in this world. But before we jump into it, you know what, Guardy? Quick disclaimer. All right, GJ. Yo, y'all know that this is my favorite pair to trade. I've been sitting on GJ for like the longest time, and I just decided to start trade everything else as of late, yeah? Because I was there chilling in my academy, and my people be like, you're too good at trading to like just be sticking to one thing. But anyhow, watch your vibe, right? This is so easy, even a caveman can do this. Watch me. GJ came down in a downtrend, made a pull up, retrace, and created a higher low. It did not break this previous low. It did not break this era with this red zone right here of 152.737. Right? So what that is saying, that GJ does not want to be down in this zone right here. Right, let me zoom it in for you guys. GJ does not want to be in this zone right here. Yes, I know there was a little pullback with a sell and so on, right, to close out the week, but in trading, nothing is just gonna go straight up. It moves like the waves, right? Up, down, up, down, you get me? But it's all about the overall direction that it's going in. We got this pullback right here. We see right here, let me zoom this in for you. Watch me. See a pin bar. Remember from the candlestick series, pin bar, check it out, pin bar. We spoke about how a pin bar normally like to happen at major zones where it fake out to go over to one zone and then stay within the current zone. That's what a pin bar signifies. So watch me now. I highlighted some zones for you already, right? 153.296. Let me bring it up. About there, right? So you could try to take entry somewhere about 153.461, right? So anytime price reach about this zone, 153.461, you could try to take some entries, have your stop loss around here, right? Take profit and stop loss. Spoke about this before. Tons of content on the channel. Check it out right up there, right? So you want to play from zone to zone. So you have all of this free space right here to move in. So from here to here, right, you're looking roughly at 230 pips. Sheesh, that's a lot of butter, right? But watch what I'm saying to you. You know the vibe, Guardy. You have to be smart. This is GJ confirming the basic of trading for option, which is a series of higher highs and higher lows. That is what we're seeing right here. And higher low being created. However, if when the market opens and it does something like this, shift, retest, lower high down here, then obviously you can't be trying to go for an uptrend. Come on now. But our first move is try to go up here. But if we seen like the confirmation of a downtrend being confirmed, we're gonna go for the sell. But the first option, as you know, is to play the market here based on what the market is currently showing us right now. Moving on. All right, NZDJPY. So easy, even a caveman can do this. Watch me. Price was down here. We have this zone of resistance right here, right? Price breakout, break that resistance, shift, retest, respecting it as support, creating a higher low, confirming the basic of trading for uptrend. So we're just gonna continue up. Does that make any sense? Right? So let me draw another zone for you guys right here. Right, bomb. Yeah, so we have all of this free space to play right here. All of this free space, right? Price could continue going all the way up, but you just want to get a piece of the market of what it's offering, right? So let me open the charts a bit for you. And if you don't know how to open your charts, check it out. So watch me now. Bam. Let me see if I can find a nice zone for you guys, right? We have a little resistance here, right here, yeah? So it's simple. Bam. Entry level is about there, right? 80.070, right? From once price start to pass here, you're gonna look for your entry. You get me? 80.070, write that down. Yeah, so from here to here, you're looking at 197 pips, call it about 200, but you could take profit at any time you wish. But let's be smart now. If you see price shift, retest lower high, continuing down here, then obviously you can't be looking for your buy. You have to wait till certain conditions are met in the market before you move. Do not predict price. We react to price as professional traders. Straight balling. No stalling. Thank you guys for watching. And if there's any chart that you'd like to see me mark up, please comment below and I'll try my very best to assist you. One big up on yourself and enjoy the rest of the day. I'm out.